Ayo, bro pack, what's poppin'? Unfortunately, it's just me today. It's your boy, King Killer. Unfortunately, Cadet wasn't here today. So, it's just me, and me and my brothers were just watching a movie, The Ghostbusters Answer the Call. And it was getting to that battle scene, so I really like it, and I thought you guys would enjoy it. So, here we go.
Guns are all well and good, but sometimes you need the Swiss Army.
Welcome back! Am I shouting?
Yeah.
I think the balloon popped my ear!
I think this city can get a terrible reception this back. We're not gonna find another one that pretty.
Late. But we couldn't decide which dirty jumpsuit to wear. Well, let's give him a proper New York welcome, shall we?
Welcome to the glory days of New York City. Have fun!
Ever been good in a fight?
Good news. Here's your chance to work on that.
Guys, you all have your sidearms. I suggest you use them.
Okay, power up!
Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Let's go. Thanks you. Well, that thing's having the time of its life. But I think he's got that machine up and running again. Come on.
Damn, I missed.
Oh, Kevin!
Is that what this thing's name is? You seem more like a Chet to me. I must admit, I am enjoying the body. First time in my life, I don't have to suck it in.
I know you're getting real comfy in your Kevin skin suit, but it's time you hop out. We like him. Despite his many, many frustrating quirks.
He just started figuring out the phone.
Yeah.
I don't know. Is this a little too Peter Pan? I don't know. I'll embrace it. You know, to be honest with you, this guy's making me feel stupid about the second. He's all yours.
Come on, Rowan, come get your virginity out of the lost and found.
You shoot like girls.
Come on.
Seconds. I think he broke it.
Don't you hear me? Go! It's ridiculous. Let's get Kevin. I know he's dumb as a box of rocks, and I know he's as heavy as one. What's he made out of?
Pure muscle. Oh, and maybe soft skin.
What form would you prefer, I think?
Maybe something stationary, like a bullseye.
Well, I tell you what I prefer. I prefer something nice and cute, like a friendly little ghost.
Oh, is this what you want? Something more familiar?
Ice cream.
Well, you know what? I don't have no problem with that. Thank you very much for being reasonable.
If this is what you want, it works for me.
Guys, he's really going for it.
Man, I say cute. Kev!
Okay, this is not good.
Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for this video. See you next time.